सहारा डेजर्ट इज इन अफ्रीका. इट्स मरुस्थली. ओके करेक्ट. नेम ऑफ राज नेम ऑफ डेजर्ट ऑफ राजस्थान प्लेन इज मरुस्थली. ओके नेक्स्ट वन. विच डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स आर इंक्लूडेड इन राजस्थान डेजर्ट. ए बारमर, बीकानेर, बीकानेर, सी थ्री जैसलमेर, फोर गुजरात, फोर जोधपुर. ऑप्शन वन टू थ्री फोर ऑल, ओनली वन टू थ्री और वन टू फोर और टू एंड फोर बोथ. विच डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स आर इंक्लूडेड इन राजस्थान. डज दिस ऑल डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स आर इंक्लूडेड और ओनली वन टू थ्री और वन टू फोर और टू एंड फोर बोथ.
वन टू एंड फोर. टू एंड फोर बोथ.
Haven't heard about this. Jaisalmer, Jodhpur, Bikaner. It's all 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, and 4. All our districts included in Rajasthan. Okay, 167A. Next one. In which part of Rajasthan limestone, gypsum and salts are found? Limestone, gypsum and salts are found. A. North Rajasthan, B. Western Rajasthan, C. Southern Rajasthan or D. Eastern Rajasthan. You might be knowing what is gypsum, limestone, in which plains they are found in Rajasthan. They are found in the western Rajasthan, okay? Western part of Rajasthan, limestone, gypsum and salts. Okay, 168B. Is that clear? In the western part of Rajasthan, limestone, gypsum, and salts are found. Next one. Bagar is a plain of which? A. Indus and Loni River, B. Indus Gaggar River or Loni Indus Gaggar River or Loni and Gaggar River. Bagar is a plain of which rivers?
Loni and Gaggar River.
Loni is the largest river in Thar Desert, okay? Of northwest of India, remember. River in Rajasthan and Thar Desert of northwest India. And it's originate from Pushkar Valley of Aravalli Range near Ajmer. And ends in run of Kutch in Gujarat. Luni River. It's D, Luni and Ghaggar rivers. 169 D. Ghaggar is a plain of Luni and Ghaggar rivers. Okay. Hello. Is everyone awakened?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Show your presence. Matlab ki by responding, show your presence that you are alive, awaken. Okay. Agar shant baithoge sirf sunoge story ki tarah to neend aayegi obviously. So please respond. No matters whatever your answer is correct or wrong. No problem. Just respond. Okay, 169 D, Luni and Ghaggar rivers. Next one, which part of the Rajasthan is drained by Luni River? A, eastern part, B, northern part, or C, western part, or southern part? Which part of Rajasthan is drained by Luni River? A, eastern, B, northern part, or C, western part, or southern part? East, northwest.
Southern part.
Southern part. Anybody else? Again? Yes, I have told you regarding Luni River. It's originates in Pushkar, largest river in Thar desert of northwest in India. Northwest in India, okay. Originates in Pushkar Valley from Aravalli Range near Ajmer and passes through southern eastern portion of Thar desert. Passes through, okay. Through southern eastern portion and ends in run of Kutch in Gujarat. It's west part, okay? Western part. Next one. which of among the following is not a factor affecting India's climate? A, latitude, B, altitude, pressures and winds, and snowfall. 171. Sir, which of the following is not a factor affecting India's climate? A, latitude, B, altitude, C, pressure of winds, or D, snowfalls. Which are the factors?
Altitude.
And latitude is a measurement of distance from north or south of equator. Okay. It is measured by 180 imaginary altitude. Lines. Factors which not affecting. They have asked us factors which does not affect India's climate. उसकी वजह से क्लाइमेट को कुछ भी किसी भी प्रकार का इफेक्ट नहीं होता, इफेक्ट नहीं होता है. अल्टीट्यूड इज लाइक एलिवेशन, द डिस्टेंस अबाउट द सी लेवल. एज अल्टीट्यूड राइजेस एयर एंड प्रेशर ड्रॉप्स. If altitude is high and the air pressure is low, it's the snowfall. 171. D. Factors that affect India's climate, snowfall. Okay. Next one, 172. Pre-monsoon showers are also called as cherry blossom in which state? A, Kerala, B, Karnataka, C, Tamil Nadu, or D, Andhra Pradesh. Pre-monsoon showers are also called as cherry blossom in which of the state? Hello?
Andhra Pradesh. Andhra Pradesh.
Yes, again. It's B, Karnataka. Cherry blossoms are pre-monsoon showers are called as cherry blossoms in Karnataka. Okay. Cherry blossom is helpful for coffee plantation. Okay. And flows in the hot weather season. This rains normally occurs from March to April. And also known as coffee showers. Okay. Cherry blossoms is also known as coffee showers in Karnataka. It is helpful for coffee plantation. It's occur from March to April. Next one, the driest place in India is Leh. A, Leh, B, Barmer, C, Jaisalmer, or D, Bikaner. Driest place. Barmer is a district in Rajasthan's state, okay? It is located in western part of Rajasthan. Leh, Leh, Ladakh. Jaisalmer and Bikaner are also in Rajasthan, included in Rajasthan. It's See, Jaisalmer, driest place in India is Jaisalmer, okay? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Driest place in India is See, Jaisalmer. Okay? At least try to give a response in chat box. Okay. C. Jaisalmer. Next one, 124. The climate of India is tropical climate, subtropical climate, savanna type of climate, or subtropical monsoon. Which type of climate?
Subtropical monsoon. Option D.
Subtropical monsoon.
Tropical, which means experience warm or high temperature. Which subtropical climate or subtropical monsoon? Which type of climate? Which one? Subtropical or subtropical climate or subtropical monsoon?
Subtropical climate.
Yes, correct. Subtropical climate. Next one, retreating monsoon causes rainfall during the month of August and September, October and November, or November and December. A, August and September, B, September and October, or C, October and November, or D, November or December. Reiterating, which also means in Marathi they say partita paus. In which months this retreating monsoon causes rainfall during the month? The rainy season hota hai, wo uske end hone ke baad bhi jo hota hai, last ki barish. In which months does that occur? A, August to September, September and October, October and November, or November and December. In Marathi, it's said as Parthicha Paus.
सर नवंबर एंड दिसंबर डी ऑप्शन.
नवंबर एंड दिसंबर. दिसंबर दिसंबर
ऑप्शन.
सॉरी सर अक्टूबर एंड नवंबर. सर वो नवंबर ली था ना इसलिए.
यस यस इट्स सी अक्टूबर एंड नवंबर जनरली रेनी सीजन खत्म हो जाता है फिर उसके बाद जो शुरू अब होना होता है विंटर सीजन के पहले मतलब स्टार्टिंग में इनिशिएटिंग इन दिस टू मंथ्स रेनफॉल ऑकर्स प्रति सपोज अक्टूबर एंड नवंबर नॉट नवंबर एंड दिसंबर अक्टूबर एंड नवंबर. अभी ये बात अलग है कि कभी भी कुछ भी हो रहा है बट जनरली इन दिस मंथ्स मॉनसून रिट्रीटिंग मॉनसून ओके कॉजेस रेनफॉल अक्टूबर एंड नवंबर. नेक्स्ट वन पंजाब एंड हरियाणा रिसीव रेनफॉल इन विंटर फ्रॉम वेस्टर्ली डिस्टर्बेंस और साइक्लोन्स इन बे ऑफ बंगाल और एंटी साइक्लोन्स और नन ऑफ द अबव. एंटी साइक्लोन्स विच मीन्स द एरिया ऑफ हाई प्रेशर दैट प्रोड्यूसेस काम वेदर कंडीशंस विद क्लियर स्काइज मौसम साफ हो जाता है और शांत हो जाता है. एंटी साइक्लोन्स
सर डी.
None of the above. Punjab and Haryana Devas receive rainfall in form westerly disturbance. Western disturbance is an extratropical storm originating in Mediterranean region. Okay, that brings sudden winter rain to the northern parts. It's westerly disturbances, western disturbances. Okay, western. It's western disturbances. It causes, it's bring winter rain to the northern parts. And it's an extratropical storm. It's an extratropical storm in Mediterranean region. Okay. Punjab and Haryana receives rainfall due to this reason major. Next one 177 the western disturbances which causes rain in northwest in India which originates in a Black Sea, Caspian Sea, Aral Sea or the Mediterranean Sea. अभी बताया मैंने western disturbances क्या होते हैं. हेलो अगर आप जाग रहे होंगे तो आप ये आंसर बताओगे श्योरली.
सर मेडिटेरियन सी डी ऑप्शन.
यस इज ही अलोन अवेकन और बाकी लोग भी. Yes, correct. He is correct. Western disturbances which cause rain in northwest India originate in Mediterranean Sea. Correct. I have told you that western disturbances are an extratropical storm originated in Mediterranean region. It's correct. It's western disturbances causes rain in northwest India originate in Mediterranean Sea. Okay. Next one, pre-monsoon mango showers occurs predominantly in which state? Is that Pashchim Bengal and Assam, Goa and Maharashtra?
So Goa and Maharashtra.
Sir, West Bengal and Assam.
Or Malwa Plateau. Pashchim Bengal and Assam. और डी केरला और भी ऑप्शंस है उसमें चार ऑप्शंस है ए पश्चिम बंगाल एंड आसाम गोवा एंड महाराष्ट्र सी मालवा प्लेट्यू और डी केरला
सर पश्चिम बंगाल एंड आसाम ए 178 ए पश्चिम बंगाल एंड आसाम
ओ मैंगो आर गोन ग्रोन ओवर देयर सी दे हैव मैंगो शावर्स दे हैव आस्क्ड ओके मैंगोस ज्यादातर कहाँ ग्रो होते हैं मतलब स्टेट में से कौन से इनमें से फेमस कहाँ के होते हैं
मालवा प्लेटू सर ऑप्शन बी गोवा एंड महाराष्ट्र
यस
गोवा एंड महाराष्ट्र
यस Correct. It's Goa and Maharashtra. Pre-monsoon mango showers occurs predominantly. They have predominantly. They have used the word predominant. Pramukhyane. Matlab partially. It occurs in Goa and Maharashtra. Okay. Sir, please change the slide. Yes, pre-monsoon showers occurs predominantly in Goa and Maharashtra. Correct. Well tried. If your answer gets wrong, don't get disappointed. अगर आपका होता है तो और भी अच्छे तरीके से याद में रहता है. दोनों तरीके से अगर सही भी आता है तो और अच्छे रहता ही है. आपको पता ही है. और गलत आता है तो आपको लगता है नहीं यार ये सही था तो ये आपको याद रहता है. So don't get disappointed. अगर answer wrong भी होता है तो well tried. Next one, which of the following river is known as Jamuna in Bangladesh? A. Ganga, B. Brahmaputra, C. Narmada, or D. Tapi?
Tapi. Ganga.
Which they have asked मतलब इनमें से कौन सी जो रिवर है उसको जमुना नाम से जाना जाता है बांग्लादेश में
सर बी ब्रह्मपुत्र
यस करेक्ट ब्रह्मपुत्र रिवर इज नोन एज सॉरी जमुना इन ब्रह्मपुत्र इज नोन एज जमुना इन बांग्लादेश करेक्ट ये क्वेश्चन भी आ सकता है मतलब जमुना इन बांग्लादेश वो कंफ्यूज होता है जमुना मोस्टली वी हैव हर्ड दैट गंगा जमुना एंड ऑल बट ब्रह्मपुत्र इज नोन एज जमुना इन बांग्लादेश